Some parts of Yamamoto-cho were restricted for a long time. Volunteers could not enter. But since July, we have been stationed at a temple here and have started volunteer activities.